All right, y'all, we about to cook. So cook with me, watch me cook. It might be a little silent because I'm listening to my pastor, but about to get this spaghetti on. So we got a knockoff garlic bread, but this is garlic with the cheese, so it's gonna work. Got the meat. Chips for later. Sauce. That's the one with the meat. I should have got the one with the cheese. But you know what I'm talking about? Got my drink. Yeah. This is cherry lime. Got some stuff for soup. Alright. Let's get started. But hold on real quick, I gotta get my phone. When I got water bottles, I used the water bottles instead of the sink. But, yeah. It's only me, so I only got one pack. I want to cook some, you know. Also got some soup, chicken brown rice, cause soup be so fire. So I got me some soup and the crackers. And then on the water bowl, we're gonna get started on this. Just waiting a little bit about that. We'll get one of these. All right, pulling up a little bit, but don't worry about that. My pastor live right now. That's what I'm listening to. using my spaghetti. Come on. I actually got a pepper, but I guess I ain't even bring it. I don't know what's going on. Just make sure your meat chopped down. Sorry for not having no shirt on, but make sure your meat chopped down in smaller pieces. It's gonna be like that a little bit, but then just keep going, you know? I'm gonna put this down, always say your spoon, and then you get a little bit seasoning with it right now. So let's do that right now. I actually don't get so much seasoning. I need to go season this out. But I'm gonna put a little bit Old Bay. And then we got the garlic powder, you know, this spaghetti. You can't go wrong with the garlic salt, then you can't put too much. But garlic powder, it ain't gonna really hurt you. And then I got some chopped chives when it's done. So I'm gonna just leave it right there. Leave it right there. I can put some accent. Accent is like, if you know, you know. But this is what I'm talking about, accent. Trying to concentrate on y'all and listen to my pastor. It's a long bad, y'all. But the water is now boiled, so we got spaghetti. Anyone, it don't matter. I'm just gonna open it. Okay, do it like this, and then make sure your hands wash too. I just, doing it too fast. And I'm gonna probably use this whole box. I'm just making a mess. I was taught to cook and clean though, so. Do it again. And then turn it up a little bit more, and then when it start bubbling, just turn it down a little bit. Y'all peep the Christmas tree in the back. I gotta clean up. That's on kind of like over here. You see all that? It's okay though. But yeah, we got the meat. We finna chop it down again and see where we're at. Okay, so the meat is chopped down, but it's like still red. So I'm gonna turn up the notch a little bit and keep chopping. So get it as small as possible. And when it's overly too much, just cut it back down. You gotta watch your meat, bro. Is now boiling. We're gonna use another thing. We're gonna scoop it over. All right, save your meat spoon and save this spoon. I'm about to get the noodles at the sink because when I did that, it kind of. So we're gonna put this down, get the noodles, put it up in here. Also, let's clear this out, put the dish in up. All right, and then we got Kobe Jack cheese. That's my favorite cheese. Then we just got one meat sauce. I should have got the cheese, but I didn't think I was gonna get the meat. So I got the meat, and I'm gonna just try to play it off with the cheese on the spaghetti. And then we got the chopped chives. Go from there with the garlic bread. Kind of wait till everything done, then put your garlic bread in, because garlic bread go fast. So we're gonna clean up a little bit and watch our meat and our noodles. So the noodles is boiling, so we're gonna do them first. We don't wanna overcook them. Check the meat now. So the meat is chopped down, it's still a little bit red. I'm gonna let it cook. cook a little bit more. I could season it a little bit. Let me just season it a little bit more. I'm just gonna put some garlic powder. Garlic powder don't hurt. It's the garlic salt that hurts. Can't put so much salt in y'all stuff, y'all. Let that cook, and then let's check on these noodles. We're gonna turn it down. All right, so we're gonna turn the noodles down. It's boiling, but it ain't cooking so good. So turn it down, let it get it. And then the meat is cooking with all that seasoning and stuff. Let me put some more. Oh, babe. Just Old Bay. Old Bay good kind of with some stuff, you know. And it's just me cooking, so if I mess up, you know. Okay, so the meat is looking pretty good. We're still going to give it a little bit, about 2 minutes, just in case any red stuff is still in there. Like I need real now. Make sure your meat is chopped down, so just keep chopping it. Meat is now on 2.5. Focusing on noodles. We got some at the bottom, y'all. Let's scoop it again. We're gonna turn the meat on one. It's on one. Now we're finna fix the noodles. We need some water in the noodles, so I'm finna grab a bottle of water. Thank you. just the meat. A little bit of fat marks is okay, but just, you see how it's chopped a little? That's pretty cool for spaghetti. All right. Okay. My pasta snapping. Okay. So we just waiting on the noodles. And let's clean up these. Okay. Let me my eye went off. Okay, it's off, y'all. Hold on. So the meat done. We just waiting on the noodles. We gotta wait a little bit. I'm finna clean up this. I just gotta go get some of them to clean up with. So one moment. Oh, I can use this. Y'all be saving y'all bags. Okay. You can learn how to catch your blood stains. It just smells so good up in here. I need to cook more. It's just time, you know? But I really wanted a home cooked meal today, so you gotta cook. I'm just waiting to get a little clearance from the news. And we done. Let me pre-open this, because this be so hard to open. And then we're gonna do a McBang, see how I eat it, okay? I'm telling the honest truth though. I feel good or whatever, you know what I'm saying? But be on alert for the McBang, for the spaghetti, and we're gone. It's done. Make sure you come back for the McBang. Ready? Ready? All right.